Hurricanes, one of nature's most powerful storms, can be devastating when they make landfall. And often the most damaging and deadly part of a hurricane is storm surge. In fact, the vast majority of lives lost and damage caused by hurricanes each year is not from wind or rain, but from the rise in water driven ashore by the hurricane's winds and pressure. How is storm surge created? During a hurricane, constant, intense winds travel over the ocean's surface, pushing the water toward the shoreline. Once that water hits land, it has nowhere to go but inland. Combined with normal high tides, storm surge can create water levels of more than 12 feet on Florida's Atlantic coast, crashing on shore and inundating coastal areas. Among other factors, the height of the water level depends on how strong the wind is blowing, how fast the storm is moving, and where it makes landfall. Storm surge also makes inland flooding worse by clogging drainage systems already inundated by a storm's rainfall. When an evacuation order is issued, it is to save the lives of those most in danger in the path of the storm. Anyone choosing to risk their life by staying behind is warned. Rescue crews will not be able to reach them against high winds and flooded streets.